Okay, so we're gonna crack on now. Okay, just 1 minute past four. Just gonna get cracking with a bit of a warm up. And then we're gonna do some fast feet sessions, or fast feet exercises. We're gonna do 12 exercises. They're all on the spot. We're gonna be working for 15 seconds at a time, 20 seconds rest. And then we're doing 12 exercises. And then we're gonna do that three times. And then we have a little bit of fun, like footwork to music exercise we can do at the end. Hopefully you can get to see my feet. My front room is quite small, so these are up elevated. So hopefully you get to see my feet is the main thing. Follow along as fast as slow as you want to do. The idea is it's for you guys. So if you're going, the idea is you do as quick as you can for 15 seconds, but at your pace. Okay, it is quite a long rest period, 20 seconds, so it's okay. All right, the first one will take you through quite a lot of the exercises, so it'll be a wee bit longer break. But then after that, the next two sets, we're gonna go flat out, okay? So just as I say, hopefully you can see me. I'm just gonna start with a warm up by jogging on the spot. Using our calves loads today and our hamstrings, a little bit of our bum, so we really gotta get these nice and warmed up. Okay, and I'm gonna do a few jumping jacks. Yeah. Okay, and then just back jog them in the spot. And I'm just going to get into the head lunge position, so I kind of just down and kind of pulsing a wee bit. Get into that hip flexor. It's like five pulses. Back up again, back into that hip flexor position. Four, and just keep alternating them. Good, we're up to 23 people watching, which is good. Hopefully we'll get a little bit more as the day goes on. Last one of these. Okay, good stuff. And then back onto the spot. Okay. Good stuff. I'm gonna start with just, you probably see me go out of shot here because it's the only way I can get the screen in. I'm just gonna do like two chassis each side. So it's 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Perfect. Just fairly loose. Not super quick just yet. Gonna be doing a lot of this, making sure you're pushing your right foot, then your left foot, then your right foot here. Be a lot of that in the fast feet session. And back to just jogging on the spot. Stuff, yeah. Viewers are up, excellent. Okay, I'm just gonna stand spot. Let's try and get those calves a wee bit stretched a bit better. You can go down. A few pulses if we need to. Hopefully there's not too much of a shine off the top of my head. Then change it up. Side. More again. Good, other side. Good stuff. Back to John as well. Good stuff. Last one we're going to do then is just a little bit of a quad stretch. Make sure you're staying quite hip. Keep the hips nice and square. Good stuff. And then switch over. Okay. Two more stretches and then we're good to go, guys. Cool, last one. Hopefully everybody can see me okay. If there's any issues, just put a comment out there in terms of the screen. Hopefully everything's okay. But it looks like from where I'm seeing it looks okay, so keep cracking on. Okay, good stuff, guys. Hopefully we're all loosed up now. A little bit of a shake out. Okay, have a quick drink, quick towel down, and then we're gonna get cracking here. Good stuff, guys, right? Okay, so first, as I say, 15 seconds work. We're doing a lot of fast feet stuff on the spot. Your own pace, okay? If you're a little bit younger, I want to see quick. A little bit older, your own pace. For me, I'd be going my own pace because I'm at that older age now. 12 exercises. So in between each exercise, we're going to jog on the spot. So it's not like a stop and still rest. We're always going to be jogging. We're always going to be moving, okay? So the first batch is roughly about 8 minutes. So okay, you're constantly going for 8 minutes. Then we'll have a 2.5-3 minute rest, and then we do the next two cycles as well. Okay, so first one, I'll give you a demonstration before we start, okay? The first one is a dead easy one. We're just gonna patter on the spot. Everyone knows this one, which is just a patter in this position. Okay, don't want close legs. Nice wide, we're in a bum position. Keep in those positions, okay? So as I say, we're going to be doing them for 15 seconds and I'll demonstrate each one as we go. Just set my timer here. Okay, it's on the bell hopefully, but I'll keep you right as we go. Okay, ready? I'm back. Okay, 4 or 5 seconds. And rest. Okay, so we're jogging in between everyone. Okay. Okay, that's a good one to get the calves burning. Okay, the next one's Spotty Dog. So just square, feet alternating this way. Okay, good, quick. Ready and go. Going 5 seconds left. And rest. Back jogging the spot. Well done. Okay, next one. Going forward, forward, back, back. So you take right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot. Right foot, left foot. So it's forward, forward, back. Okay. Okay, ready? I go. Stuff jogging on the spot. Good stuff. Okay, next one's in and out sideways. Okay, for 5 seconds. Yeah, go. Okay, simple, the next one. It's nice and square. Forward and back, 2 feet. Okay, we have 5 seconds. Still jogging the spot, please. Ready, go. Hip turns. Okay, we're just trying to get our right diagonals. So we're pushing off up near the corners. It's here. jumps. Quickly the whole time. Here you go. So you get your hips turned, up feet forward. And rest. Good stuff. Good stuff. Whew, feeling it already. Okay, next one. We'll pause this one here. It's a little bit more complicated in terms of coordination. So we're going to jump, land on our feet, and then split. So we're going to do a split at base, or when we land, anytime on the badminton court. So you jump, land, split. From here, you jump up again, narrow feet, split. The idea is we have that split step really, really quick in terms of a reaction. Okay, so hopefully a little bit quicker. I don't mind if you have that little pause in your base position, because that's where we want to be in balance. Push off where we need to go. Okay? There's a wee breather for you midway through. We get 10 seconds and then we're doing that. Okay, keep jogging on that spot. You ready? Go. Up. Up. Seconds and rest. Good. Well done. Well over halfway, guys. Okay, we're on the number 8. Okay, this one's like the hip turn, except we're going to stay square. I didn't need an explanation this one a wee bit. So we're doing hip turns that way. Okay, we want to get back to square each time after a hip turn. Over here, forward, back to square. Here, square, square. Here, square. Okay, so it's quite quick. Bye. Okay, really trying to get that quick hip turn. And what we're trying to do. Okay, we got 8 seconds. Jog on that spot. Okay, 2, 1. Yeah. Jogging on the spot there. Okay, the next one's the same. Okay, these are just a wee bit more complicated, so the technique is quite important. Okay, it's a little bit like a defense and balance position. So we're looking at our quads a wee bit. Just to jump. Side squat, back. Okay, we're doing that fairly quick. Okay, but the main thing we're trying to make sure we can maintain our technique on our strong core position. Okay, we get 12 seconds. Keep jogging, my fault. I've been jogging, I'm on. 3, 2, 1, yeah. Boom. Boom. Back to square every time. Boom. Boom. Pace, come on. And rest, good stuff. This is another wee bit more of a complicated move. A little bit of coordination. As we're going that way, that way, that way, that way. So it's all in one spot here. Okay, one of the bad things, you're going to leave it out of screen when I'm demonstrating that. Hopefully you get the idea. One to there, out, back in, out, in, out, in. Here's the positions. So always trying to touch the side every time we do it. Okay. Okay, 15 seconds. Blowing in this one myself. 2 weeks in isolation and cardio. Whew. 5 seconds. Okay, nice low position. Good flag position. And we're off. So don't leave it out of the screen, just try and maintain your rhythm. And rest. Well done. On the spot. Okay, this one again. Just a little bit more. So the first exercise we've done was a patter. We're going to be 4 patters on the spot. Then we're going to put a hip turn in. Okay? As if we're going up there 4-hand corner for Right handed people around the head for left. Okay. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, quick hip turn. So if we're going to jump up. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn. We're not doing a full movement. I'll be straight into the CD player, which is an idea. Okay. So back jogging to spot feet. Okay, we get 8 seconds. Give you a few long rest there. Okay, ready? Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Keep the pace, 5 seconds, boom, 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 boom. And rest, boom. Stuff on that. Okay, same thing. Okay, same idea except we turn with our hips the other way. Okay, so right foot's going forward, and left foot's going back. So if we're going round the head for right hand people, right handed, forehand side for lefties, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn. Pleased to know this is the last one. We get a break. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and we're off. Stuff, guys. We got 3 minutes. Timer is started. Time for a drink. Toilet down. I'm gonna get some of the comments. A lot of people watching, which is good. Cheers, guys. Linus, you should be joining in. Good. Live numbers. Following at the moment. That's good. Good job, guys. Remember, at the end we can have a wee quick Q&A after we do a warm or cool down. If there's any tips you want to do while you're training at home, while we're in lockdown, some decent decent training stuff we've put together with Ulster Badminton that you can do at home, including rackets, which is good. Anybody any questions in between now? Out of breath, I like that one. I certainly am. Good man, Seamus. Well out of breath, I like it. Good. Hopefully you give me some good line calls next time you're on pound against me. Good. Good stuff. Around 40 viewers, which isn't bad. Yeah, it's good. Hopefully everybody's joining in. Good stuff. As I say, guys, we're going to get through those 12 again. Okay, 15 seconds, 20 seconds rest. Probably not be pausing as much because hopefully you know all the exercises. I will give you a few cues before we start into the exercise again, so don't be worrying if I didn't catch every one of them there. Cool. Okay, we got about a minute left. Good job, B. Windows are good. Working hard now, the wood's too warm. I opened mine earlier, some flies flew in, so I had to close them. Not good. Good stuff. Good stuff. Nice to hear, Patricia Gallagher. Kids enjoying it. Lovely. Hopefully, you're ready for round 2 and 3. Okay, we got 23 seconds and then we're back in. Okay, so we're gonna just jog to start again. I was a bit bad there, I didn't jog in between every one of them. So I really gotta get on that for the next few hours. Okay. 10 seconds. Okay guys, we're good to go. We have a 5 second countdown. Now we're going straight into the patter. Okay, ready? And go. Come on, keep it going. 5 seconds. 2, 1. Ah, rest. Jogging on the spot. Okay, the next one, Spotty Dog. Okay, a few more comments coming through. Good stuff. Okay, you got 10 seconds. Four, three, Spotty Dog. One, go. Four. Sideways. Okay, I've been super quick obviously. 2, 1, and we're off. Go. Top this one. And rest. Whew. Calves are burning that one. Okay, next one's 2-footed. 2 feet forward and back. Okay, nice wide feet. Keep walking. 5 seconds. Yeah, rock. Slow down. Okay. Okay, next one's just hip turns. No pause in the middle. Gotta keep it going. 4 seconds. 2, 1, and we're off. Go. Boom. Sure, get the hip turns. Right in, boom, boom, boom. And rest. Whew. I'm going to take a quick drink in the middle of that one. Okay, this is the coordination one. Remember to squint, point to do this correctly because you might get injured. Jump, and split. Jump from the wide feet, and split. Okay, easy enough to roll an ankle, especially when we're inside. Okay. And at least take your rest. Whew. 4 seconds. Okay, ready? 2, 1, go. Oh. 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 4 seconds, come on. Try and get 2 more in. And rest. Good stuff. Next one we're going is hip turns, back to square, hip turn. Okay, for 5 seconds. Okay, keep working. Yeah, go, boom. Oh, lost my rhythm. Oh, I'm slow down, I'm rest. Good stuff. Keep it going. Okay. Drop defense. Okay. 1. And go. Boom. Ah, and rest. Good. At least I know we get through there. Karen Haney, oh, got a stitch. Love it, means you're working hard. Okay, sideways. This is semi going to screen, just make sure you see your balance. Good, the pace. 5 seconds. Ah, rest. Two. Okay. Four patterns. Hip turn to the forehand side or right ahead. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hip turn. Well, it's time to push through. One and go. 1, 2, 3, boom. One. Same thing, except the other side. Perfect. Yeah, go. And rest. Woo. Good. 3 minutes. Well done, everybody. Set the timer. Good stuff. You need to stretch right, stretch right. You can hear your calves are burning. Mine certainly are. Woo. Okay, good stuff. Yeah, some good comments, good stuff. Oh, we got 3 Ham Olympian, Chloe McGee watching, good stuff, Chloe. Back to our times in Sweden. Yeah. Good stuff, Jackie. Glad the kids are enjoying it. Melanie as well, good stuff. Karen got stitched. Good, well, you got your rest now. Okay. Good stuff. Keep going now, guys. I was fatiguing in the middle of that, which is totally fine. First stuff of Canada in 2 weeks. I've only been doing weights, which isn't ideal. So a bit of cardio is always good. Yeah, so really push for this last set. Same idea, 15 seconds, 20 seconds rest. And then we got a little bit of fun one at the end. See if we can do it. Good. Good stuff. Yeah, people go on. Make sure you have a drink fluids. What about you, bounce around the pockets? I'm going to stretch my calves quickly. Just if you can try and find something to push against, that to go to my wall if you want to do a little bit of a doing some calf stuff. Good stuff, good to hear. There's, oh, David McCallum's in, good stuff. Bit slow, Mara. Hope the boys are joining in. Same with you, Jenny. Good, Joss and Caden are joining in, good stuff. Yeah, thanks for the comment, Michael. Cool, we got, yeah, 9 minutes left, so I'm gonna stretch mine a little bit more. Wait, 30. Good stuff. Okay, 15 seconds. So back to the beginning. We're doing one on the pattern spot. Okay, let's really try and maintain your speed. I failed off a wee bit, but the aim is not to copy me. I'm just giving you the lead. You do it as fast as you can. Okay, we got a 5 second countdown. And then we're in. Round three, the final one, 12 sets. Come on, let's do it. And go. Yeah, and rest. Good stuff. It's tough one to start that. Okay, Spotty Dog, just move your feet back and forward. We can have quite wide feet. Okay, 4 seconds. Yeah, go. Seconds. This is just a little bit extra. People are finding it easy. Okay. Obviously, I'm not in my breath. Whew. 3, 2, 1. Is in the right side. Backward and forward. Thinking about those kind. No, we're good. 2 feet backward and forward. Good book. Technique, so don't roll an ankle. Jump, land, split. Really make that explosiveness when you split. It's really important. Okay, 5 seconds. Start feet quite narrow. Let go. Jog in between or doing so. Good, we get 5 seconds. Now we're going to go into drop defense. Okay, this one, boom. Boom. Okay, ready, go. Boom. We need to keep a bit of rhythm in this one. Ah, missed. Well done. Well done. Good stuff. Okay, side by steps in the night. We got three left, guys. We'll keep pushing. Okay. Go out, in, out, in. Okay, good stuff. 2 seconds. Good angle. For 3 seconds. Ah, nice. Good stuff. Two left. I'll keep pushing. Okay, the last ones are the tougher ones. Pattern the spot, then the hip turn to your forehand. Or around the head for lefties. 5 seconds. Go on, we have to push the last two. Oh, we can do it. Go. 1, 2, 4. Boom. Last one, we get a big rest. We'll keep pushing, guys. So same one, patter, four in the spot, hip turn to either forehand side for lefties, round the head for righties. Okay, last one, and we're off, go. Come on, keep pushing. And rest. Woo. Good stuff. Well done, guys. Tough enough. Tough enough. Go. Greg, can you start again? I think it's recorded. You can do it yourself. Good stuff. There's the timer on. Well done. Good stuff, guys. Okay. A little bit longer because this last exercise is really tough. If you're happy enough to stop there, because this next one is for the full length of a song. So I'll jump in fast feet in between. So it's quite long. But it's more about rhythm, it's not about pace. So feel free to join in if you think that's done. Go and do a stretch. After they do the song, you can join in then. That's no problem at all. But yeah, we got about three, four minutes. Well, three now. Good job, everybody. Opportunity to stretch out your calves if you need to, quads as well. We're going to work quite a lot on the quads in this next bit as well. A bit like jumping on the spot, not too too exhausting. So again, you can do it at your own pace, but the idea is the rhythm. So we go forward and backwards. Okay, and hopefully Facebook don't take us for legal rights on the song. Fingers crossed. Okay, stretch out, drink. Cheers, Davey. Well, I was going to chat about in the Q&A at the end. Is it something we could do every week if people are willing to join in? We've had roughly between 35 with 40 at one point. We're down to about 28. Maybe people are away stretching, that's no problem. Yeah, if it's something we can do, we can switch it around some of the other coaches as well. I don't know how my old legs will be able to keep up to this every Wednesday, but no problem. I can do the next few wee while if we need to. Keep changing up some of the exercises, that's no problem. Yeah. Good stuff. Yeah, some good positives. Quite a lot of views, which is nice. Okay. Be good if we could get some comments. Can you see actually me doing the exercise? Obviously, I have quite a small front room, so I'll have to put the camera up quite high. The main thing is you can see my feet, hopefully, in that angle. So if you could comment there while you're having your wee rest there, that'd be great. Cheers. Yeah. Good. Some good stuff from B there as well. As you can see the colour of my face. Whew, it's tough enough. Yeah. But yeah, if you comment around if you can actually see the screen okay, that'll be great. Ah, perfect. Cheers, B. Brilliant. Okay, we got 1 minute. Okay, so this next one, we do a little bit, some of the Performance Squad kids. We do some footwork music. If you haven't seen it, check it out on our YouTube page. There's loads of different footwork exercises out there and going to the rhythm of the beat of music. It's quite fun. So yeah, this one's a little bit on it, but a little bit like strength on the spot, a little bit of moving in and out. Good stuff. Cheers, Philippe Cone. That's good. You can see everything. So this one, we go to the beat of the music and it's a bit on the fly. I'll change up the exercises as we go through it. The song's probably around 3 minutes long, so we're working for 3 minutes. It's quite tough, which is good to finish off. And then that'll be us for the day. Quick stretch, bit Q&A, and we're good to go. Okay, so then I just set up the music. Okay. So this one you can hear quite a solid beat from that one, so we're not kicking in. So all I want you to do is just follow me on this. I have to put the music loud so you can hear the music. So we're just bouncing on the rhythm, so we're gonna start up. Oh, I went really early. See, we're going to the beat of the music, it's quite rhythmical. Then we go in and out. So we're doing this for the whole song, we're doing various different ones that we're doing. Okay, go white feet, just on the spot. Okay, forward and back in that position. Go free on feet, we are. Okay, side to side. Forward and back, just quite narrow feet. Wide feet again. Good feet on the middle, boom. Forward, back, wide feet. Good, keep going. Get out of here. Yeah, we're gonna drop defense like we've done it. Oh, it's like a burn. Okay, back to normal, just put him inside the stack. I've just hit my steps off the ice. Okay, you can stop a wee bit, then we go when the beat kicks in. Forward and back. Let's finish with the top one if we can get a wee bit lower. Stick your bum out. Stay in here until the song finishes. Keep pushing! Whew, well done. It's a tough one to finish. Good stuff. Oh, back on the footwork music stuff, we'll turn that on. Well done, guys. Good one to finish. It's just a wee bit more along of aerobic one. The other ones were just looking a little bit of pace. It's quite a fun one to finish. A little bit like aerobics beat to the music. Different exercises. Good to see. Well, even the TV's been brought into the garden. Wow, fantastic. Kieran by Castle, brilliant. Working out. Great file, well done, Andy. Cheers, even though you've only done 30 minutes. Good, yeah. Everyone's saying weekly would be good. We'll see if we can do that. We can see if firing good stuff. Ross, thanks for the comments. Good. Tired watching. Good, yeah. Tough enough. Okay. So we got a little bit of stretching. Obviously, we worked our calves quite a lot there. Hammies and our ass. So while we're doing this, I'll bring the phone down. I'm trying to set it up on the table here. And we can do some Q&A. It can be about anything if you really want. How we train at home. You do this at home dead easy. Happy enough to publish the actual footwork patterns on the website or on Facebook or Instagram or whatever. Do this a couple of times a session. You can do this a little bit further as well if you have a bit more space. My room's just a wee bit small. Out in your garden, in between each, after you finish the 10 sec or 15 seconds fast feet, do 5 second or 5 meter sprint back again. So there's loads of different variations, so it's quite handy to do the stuff to do at home. It's a little bit bump specific, which is quite good. Okay, good stuff. Right, we're gonna have a quick cool down here. Make sure everybody does it. Don't log off, please. Very important, I'll have tight calves tomorrow. Okay, so give me 2 seconds to get my mat out. If you have a mat, get it out, and I'll bring my phone down. Not sure if you'll be able to see me, but hopefully you will. Doing some stretches. Good, lots of thank yous, no problem guys. Guys enjoyed it. Let me set it here, hopefully you'll be able to get a bit of it. Oh, that's not too bad. Not too bad at all. We'll start simmering that position. Try and start focus side on a wee bit. If you can get this right foot over. We can go there, come a little closer. We can go there, just stretch out our bum a little bit. Come. Good stuff. Even redder in this picture. Wow. Good, good to see 25 people still watching, doing their cool down, hopefully. 27, brilliant. Cool. Oh, up again. Like it. Okay, again, another thing, if we probably will, by the sound of it, everybody wants to do this, we can, you can share it with anybody. Obviously, you don't just, it's not just for badminton players, anybody can do this. I've seen a few other sports have logged on, some of my other friends, which is good. So yeah, just feel free to share with anybody, or even if you've sisters, brothers, whatever. Yeah, get them to do it. Just need a position on the spot. Change the legs there and just have a stretch of your bum. Good stuff. Cool. So, fire away with any questions there, guys, while we're stretching. Anything at all I can help you with, hopefully. I'll have an answer to you, or if not, I can try and find out what you can do. So yeah, fire away if you have any questions, or if you don't, that's fine. Just a good opportunity. Cool. Okay, I can maybe get this way, maybe. So if you can put your feet out a little bit wider, although that's not maybe the best position for me. Out into a V position and just go to your left foot first, if you can. No questions? I stick some music on to make it a bit more entertaining. Cool, there's Mum Dudens. Cool, we like it weekly, good stuff. Super, yeah, Simone Higgins, yeah. Definitely, share with kids in the clubs, yeah, definitely. Anybody can do it, any level at all. Yeah, good stuff. Bit more, a little bit low key. Davey there. It's not online, David. You can buy it. And I'm actually thinking about uploading the actual DVD to just for a short period of time, and while we're obviously in lockdown, uploading the different movement patterns onto the YouTube channel, so you can do them online or do themselves. That'll be good, yeah. So that is definitely an option. Just looking into how we can get it off the DVD and split it up into the different movements. Okay. The only other thing, David, just with that, is that we the rights for the music, we're not allowed them really to publish them, so they'll be cancelled. So we can maybe just give you a list of the actual songs. We can't actually play them through the YouTube. That's the only thing. Cool. Cool, and then a little bit straighter here, if we can. Awesome. Okay, cool. Okay. If you're looking for any other, gonna go and do our stretches or abs here a little bit. Try and get back a wee bit. Just put front left leg together, heel flat on the floor. Again, so you can see that. We have quite a lot of strength and injury prevention exercises with our partner Northdown Physio. They're all on our YouTube channel, they're on the Facebook page. Those exercises are brilliant to do at home. A little bit of strength, they're all specific for badminton. Obviously our physio Julia was with us at the Commonwealth Games in 2018, and she's worked with a load of different badminton players, so she has good knowledge of the sport, and they're all specific for badminton. So work away, you can crack along at those ones. All different areas, got glutes, upper limb, lower limb, a little bit of hip flexibility, and then a full foam roller and ball release program is on there as well, which Julia done, which is very good, which I think I'll need to do in my calves later on. Cool. Yeah, there much. Yeah, that's grand. Will this session be a bit after this? I don't think we recorded it because I'm just doing it on my phone at the minute, Davey. What we can do is we can put the list of the exercises in a Facebook post, and you just can work away. If we do one next week, it'll be very similar patterns. Not change it up too much until if we keep doing it, that's no problem. Yeah. Okay, change over. Good stuff. So that took us roughly about 40 minutes, I think, 45 minutes. Decent workout on the spot. Okay, stretch up. If you can find a wall, I'm just gonna do it right in front of me. I'll maybe show it with my camera. Here, put your foot up against the wall and then stretch if you can. I'll go here. You're probably wondering where I live. I live in a cabin. It's all made of wood. It's all the wood. It's a proper cabin though. What's a good one to stretch for the calves? Good stuff, good. Any other questions? We've got a couple more minutes. Okay, ooh, my right calf's very tight after that. Okay, so it looks like we're going to try and have this weekly if possible. We'll put another event up then on Facebook, Facebook and events. Try and link it to Instagram TV as well, if we can. So there's two forms. Yeah, but we'll put one up next week. I know it's Easter this week and next week, but I'm happy enough to try and do another one next Wednesday if possible. Does 4 p.m. suit everybody? I'm thinking even is a good time. Most people have finished work if they're working from home, or kids have finished studying. Good. Oh, my calf is tight. Okay, last ones we're gonna do is just do your hip flexors, and we're done. Just in that position. There we and just hip sitting down. Yeah, leaning back, keeping your hips square if you can. Okay, should we get into your hip flexor? And then change legs. Oi. Let's get that hip in. Try and get those hips square. Oh, cool. Good stuff. That is us. Okay, I'll stay a couple more minutes if anybody wants any questions, but thanks for joining in, guys. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. It sounds like everybody wants to do it again, so we can do it next week again. We'll put an event on Facebook page with details again, and we can go via Facebook Live. Looks quite good. Everybody seems to be able to log on. Okay, so well done. Cheers. And as I say, I'll stay on for a couple more minutes. About 5 o'clock, and if anybody wants to ask questions or if you want to direct mail us, that's no problem. We can reply that way. Cheers. Make sure you refill. Hi, Jenny Lee. Good. Good stuff. A couple more minutes. No other questions? Seem to.